crab cake. Under the sea, where sunlight touches sand, lies a place that's home to many incredible creatures. Clownfish hides in the stinging anemone. Manta ray gets cleaned. Sea turtle holds her breath. Tangs swim in school. Scallop does loop-de-loops. And crab bakes cakes. Seahorse pretends to be seaweed. Spiny lobster looks for a new home. Parrotfish crunches coral and poops sand. Dolphin blows bubble rings. Toadfish sings. Pufferfish puffs up. Octopus hides in a coconut. Moray eel pops out of her cave. And crab bakes cakes. Snapper eats and eats and eats and eats. The venomous lionfish does whatever she pleases. And crab bakes cakes. So life goes on under the sea. Until one night, there's a big splash. Uh-oh. Look at the eyes. Parrotfish freezes. Snapper freezes. Shark freezes. Pufferfish freezes. Clownfish freezes. Spiny lobster freezes. Seahorse freezes. Sea turtle freezes. Octopus freezes. Dolphins freeze. Manta ray freezes. Even lionfish freezes. And crab. Crab bakes a cake. What's going on? Shh. Did crab just bake a cake? Hide. For how long? I don't know. Crab did. Crab baked a cake. Can I have some? Sure. May I? Of course. Can I have the part with the shell? Of course. Finally, everybody comes together. All right. Anyone have any ideas? Lobster lifts, snapper shoves, clownfish rolls, manta ray moves, octopus inks, sharks carry, and sea lions lug, dolphins drag, clams encourage. Everyone helps, says, come get your junk. Under the sea, where sunlight still touches sand, incredible creatures go on swimming, playing, and doing what they do. Especially crab.